I think we're good there. I think we're good there. Let me just move this here. I don't know. I feel like this is not proper. I've already had this synced up a while ago. I'm excited to start Final Fantasy 16, guys. Like, I had this game for a little bit of a minute since it came out. But honestly, like, you know what I'm going to start doing? At least 1 to 2 days a week streaming, honestly. Like, I got to get through some of these games, especially, like, Jedi Fallen Order. Jedi Survivor. And this game kind of on the list right now, because I really need to start finishing some of this shit. So, all right, we'll try doing, like, 1 to 2 days a week. Most likely 2 days a week, randomly. And then, yeah, hopefully that will kind of get me through this. I'm trying to plan to do, like, at least, like, 2 to 3 hour streams each time. Maybe 4. But, yeah. I'm hyped. Alright. Starting this new game, man. It's been such a long time since I played Final Fantasy. I think 15 came out, like, what? Like, when did it come out? Like, 2018? 2017? More like 2016, I think. I think 2016, yeah. I distinctly remember it was 2016. That's fine. No Japanese. I'm pretty sure you can do it with Japanese dub, right? Maybe I'll switch to Japanese later, but let's see. Paradise frame rate or graphics? Let's do graphics first, and I think I can change it after, right? I'm pretty sure I can change it after. Game the game with standard equipment. Recommended for those players who are comfortable with action games. The game equipped with several accessories that simplify gameplay. Recommended for those players who are less comfortable with action games and wish to nah. Definitely need some good action going on. I personally don't even really know what the story is about, to be honest. I saw maybe like the first trailer when it first came out, and that was kind of it. And a little bit of gameplay trailers here and there. Action focused, so for sure. I'm pretty sure we can change the difficulty at some point. Yeah, I think we'll be able to.
It was Moss the Chronicler who said that the land of Alistia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals, and that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
all in his imagination. What? I don't even know what's going on. Year of the Round, 873. The Nisa Defile, the Dalmechian Republic.
It'll be light soon. Both camps have begun to stir.
You all know the target.
They all seem to have a mark on their face.
Shiva's dominant. And only the dominant.
No one else. Where's the fun in that? How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Let's get this done.
You know, part of like the reviews or the mixed reviews of this game kind of made me like kind of not want to buy it at first. Then I realized I should never listen to reviews nowadays. People just complain about everything nowadays. Complaining that this shit was an open world. It's like, have we ever had an open world Final Fantasy game? Why do you think this is gonna be different? Even so, like, why would you want an open world game? Like, open world games, I like them sometimes, but if the open world itself is not
focus,
like,
Wyvern,
like, intriguing enough to actually,
you are key to this mission's
it's
success.
Just, it's kind of boring, you know. But
yes, Sergeant.
I said focus, Wyvern!
We don't have time for this. All hell is about to break loose. Just in time. This new dominant of theirs. What?
Through the gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean, you refuse?
Did you not pledge your swords to our cause? Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
Like, something was bothering me, because I kept feeling like the volume was way too loud. I just didn't realize there was, like, a whole other page open in, like, an obscure tab on, like, a different whole-ass new other window, man. So sorry about that, guys. Okay, we're good now. We're good.
I wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken? Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Ironblood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall, the capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board.
True, true.
Which just leaves me.
Kupka!
The Iron Blood will rue the day they set foot on Storm. This game is over.
You cock.
Benedicta.
Oh god, I knew these beasts were about to get hot.
Take care.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
I'm not afraid of a little frost, Benedicta. But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
This guy, I guarantee he's probably important to the main story altogether, right? Is he like one of the enemies? Like, are those people like on our side or against us? I don't know. There was a lot that was happening in that whole scene.
The front lines are gone.
I can't really understand.
This is our chance.
What the hell the plot's going on
right now? Chaos will conceal us.
Bombarded us with a bunch of information.
As always. Take the van.
Wait. Something's not right.
Titan. So the Darmok finally grew tired of being slaughtered.
Look who's here to greet the bastard.
Come on.
Die here, Wyvern. Move!
Wyvern!
I told you before, you do not get to die here.
Brother,
brother? Like actual brother? Or like brother in arms?
Clive!
Oh,
it's not Clive!
Oh, okay, okay.
Well, they knew this was gonna happen at some point. I think this was gonna be right away.
Yield? Well, if you're not cut out to be a shield, there's always work for you in the stables. Unless, of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig
swill. Is that the same guy who was our...
I'm sure he'd find a way.
The blonde one?
My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Never mind.
Two arms. It wouldn't do to disappoint the gallery.
I guess it's the training part of the
Let's start again from the beginning. Come, show me your form. Very good. Such swordsmanship will serve you well in the field. But can the same be said of your spellcraft? The flames of the phoenix burn within you. Now let them burn without. Come, Clive. Rain fire down upon me.
Phoenix we saw in the beginning? Is that what he's talking about? Channel your inner blade. Line of fire spell five times faster.
Keep them coming.
I really like this. This feels a lot more smoother than like the fighting looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Well done. You wield the Firebird's flames just as a first shield should.
You flatter me, my lord.
Or would you rather I flattened you? Can be arranged. Let's see if you can elude my blade. After all, your attacking prowess will count for naught if you don't live long enough to use it. On your toes, Lord Rosfield.
I like that most Final Fantasies like take place in like some form of like Japan or Japanese, right? This is the one time where it feels more westernized. Sorry, more English or Britishized. Precision dodging, evading attack of first one is dealt with the game of
simple. Oh, to be so young and fleet of foot. Good. Move only when you must. Try to evade my attacks. Good. Remember, Clive, your blade is not your only weapon. Quickness of thought and fleetness of foot are indispensable arms in any shield's arsenal. But you are not just any shield, are you? Show me what sets you apart from the rest. You have been blessed by the Phoenix. Granted the use of its power. Call upon that power now to close on me. Well, I'm waiting.
Phoenix Shift is one of the iconic feats.
Good. Fly at your foe before he can raise his guard. Impressive.
But even the most agile shield cannot hope to escape every blow. And death may come by a handful of cuts as easily as it comes by a thousand. There is only one way to ensure that you do not fall. Keep your wounds mended and your energies replenished. Speaking of which, my lord, you seem a little worse for wear. Well, that won't do at all.
That'll have to be for now.
I wouldn't let those scratches fester. That's better. Battle is a succession of pivotal moments, wherein life and death can be decided at a single stroke. You must be ready to utilize every tool at your disposal if you are to navigate a path to victory. Or at the very least, to ensure that you live to fight another day.
This guy sounds very eloquent.
Enough practice. It's time for the test. You've recovered from your soaking, I trust. You wouldn't want to kick a man while he's drowned.
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Lord Rosfield. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, then prove it.
As you wish, my lord.
So he's a lord as well.
Have at me, boy. Make proof of your strength.
You're sure to beat him this time.
You can do it, Clive. Just stay calm.
You're taking this seriously.
Keep going, Clive.
That's what I meant, stagger.
So I guess that's the same thing. R2 and a marble time.
This time I took my own advice. I used all the tools at my disposal.
I didn't know that. Put in like an old time song.
He won! See? I told you he could do it!
Aye.
Bested at last. It's taken me long enough. That was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise.
I wonder how they're going to handle the story. Is it going to be like we're going to see Clive growing up until we reach that moment in time, or
what are you
going
to
see like how he becomes who he is, and then like jump right back to his older self? I don't know. I'm excited to see how this plays out. I'm glad I didn't see any like story trailer stuff or whatever. I want to be pleasantly surprised at everything.
Joshua, I was just tired. The Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
That's why. You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Oh, God. Don't push yourself.
This is so weird. Like, I've never heard of a Final Fantasy game with, like...
Father's back.
Like, thick ass medieval times British accent. Like, seriously. I can't.
Your Grace, please. This is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace. We live to serve.
Or just Joshua's mom? Never mind, actually. Maybe
Joshua
is a little bit higher than I thought.
You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us.
I'm confused. Like, if that's his mother as well, shouldn't they both be at the same, like, level of status?
Your Grace.
Why is it that he's bowing to her while Joshua's just doing whatever he wants? And she looked kind of disgusted at him, too.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know. But it's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
Okay.
We should join them.
So it's a little bit of prejudice. Seriously. I get it though. Like when you're royalty and stuff, and like everybody gets like the birthright, but like there's one outsider, they always shun that outsider. Always. But I don't understand though. He said, not all of us will be born with the Phoenix, but we saw him just when he literally said that he had the Phoenix in him. Break control of the Phoenix. I'm assuming this Phoenix thing that they're talking about is like a Phoenix down or whatever. But people know that Phoenixes rise from the ashes anyway. A hold to access active time lore, a compilation of important information, one of the class current storyline progression. It can be viewed during most cutscenes. Okay. Rosalith Castle. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. This gives us like a little bit more information if we're confused on anything. That's a smart idea. Not gonna lie, nice job, Final Fantasy. Nice job. You don't just assume everyone's gonna understand the story like that.
Rise, my friends.
Welcome home, Father.
Thank you, Joshua. You are well, I trust?
Yes, Father. Much better. Today, Julia and I went to the bailey to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
Quiet, Torgal. Stop it, boy. Not now.
He'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
This Jill and Clive, definitely love interest, definitely.
The capital rejoices at your safe return,
bro. That's like
Your
the
Grace.
King, I think. Is that the king? I like it. I like
war
the fact that
coming,
we're starting with
boy.
A character with status.
You must make ready.
Actually, you know what? I forgot. Not
is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed!
Torgal!
Where do you think you're going, Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right.
Finally, I feel like we've been just dealing with too many cutscenes. Okay, sunrise, sunset. finding your way. Should you find yourself lost, do not fret. Hold down L3 and trust your animal instincts to point you in the right direction. Your current destination will be displayed.
Is trouble brewing?
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
All right. Let's get...
Stuff unpacked before the Duchess comes through.
Okay, well, this is it, lads. It feels really smooth. Okay, let me see how this will look with, okay, main attributes. Okay, so we're actually getting a little bit new now. Well, Clive and Jill. Good on my end, it doesn't look so good on the stream itself. Yeah, let me switch it back. I don't like this. I like when it's smooth. Nice frame rate.
Blood of skilled warriors.
All right, let's get this.
Forgive me, my lord, but I need to finish inspecting these crystals.
Marquess, pray do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool.
I say
to speak.
Okay. All right. The fact that he has that mark that they all—it
was no
had,
trouble, really.
I was thinking that was.
Oh,
like
do
a,
not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion.
Very lucky,
as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course, if that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
Respect, he's a good guy.
As do we all.
He doesn't need to.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
Impressive. I like that. He's very mature. He can easily be an asshole if he wanted to. Easily. He has that power. And that birthright.
They're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua. Do you understand?
Oh, we had to go through.
Clive?
Are you worried about the war?
The soldiers will expect the Phoenix to help them, but I don't know if I can.
Don't worry, Joshua. Father will guide you. And I will protect you. Always.
I know. Thank you, Clive.
Some large gates and stiff levers require extra effort. Plus, press X and R2 with all your might.
Good luck.
We definitely still have that dog. We do, and he's probably gigantic now. I guarantee it. 13 years ago, he's probably a freaking beast. We'd probably be able to ride on him or something. That'd be great. What is this war that they're talking about?
You commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the Blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
By her flames.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's Breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors, as tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
What is this blight they're talking about? Is it like...
You will have heard the reports, I'm sure, of beast men from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength and shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
Are we gonna deal with that goblin shit right now? Oh, this is the actual right way. He's so very, like, I like well-mannered and polite, you know? He himself has every right to
no
be,
messages, my lord.
A little bit more, like, he has every right to be a little bit more, what's it called, arrogant, but he doesn't act like it. He has so much respect for his father and all of them. Regardless of how they do. Something tells me we're not gonna make that ride out in Dawn. I don't know.
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days, maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I?
I actually hate this lady. She's such a bitch.
The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins.
Are you really gonna take him?
Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apotetry, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne.
They keep saying this thing, the dominant. There's a lot going on. There's a lot going on. I really hope they give us some explanation. Let me see what Active Time Lord tells us. What does he mean by he's sick? Okay, dominant. Those within whom sleeps the power of Akon, though they look and think no differently to any other man or woman, they can not only cast elemental magics without a crystal, but also transform themselves into beasts of world-shattering strength at any moment, a quality for which they are honored, worshipped, and feared over the realm. Oh! So, that big dude that was coming out before, what, he was the giant titan? The dominant guy? Okay, that makes sense. I get this. And then the Grand Duchy of Rosaria, a nation occupying the western regions of the continent Storm, with Rosalis as its capital. Rosaria was originally formed from a collection of smaller dominions, all of which now stand united under the banner of Archduke Alwyn Rosfield. Now possessing a mother crystal of its own, the Duchy have long been locked in bitter conflict with the Iron Kingdoms over possession of Drake's Breath, which lies still further to the west in the mist. Okay, so it's just land. Annabelle Rosfield, the wife of Archduke Elwyn, mother to Clive and Joshua, is not only her beauty, but her connection to bloodline that produced many previous dominants of the Phoenix that led her to being proposed as the bride for the young Archduke. Indeed, the two are cousins, having known from a young age that her purpose in life was to preserve her Phoenix-bearing bloodline. She dotes on Joshua and scorns Clive. She's actually a bitch. I hate her. Second son Joshua was appointed heir to the ducal throne by virtue of his awakening as the dominant of the Phoenix. His love and admiration for his elder brother Clive as salute, and he's only too proud to have him serve as his first shield. His love for Caritales, though. Okay, so when they say dominant, it's like the person who has a stronger connection to the Phoenix itself. A little intriguing. I like that, though. I will also be the Archduke of Grand Duchy Rosar and Father Clive and Joshua, leave over steadfastly, both at home and on the boat, which he put to good effort in quelling the rebellious of the North Tyr. Okay, sorry, I really need to understand a little bit about what's going on.
You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless. A man like any other.
Wow. Wow.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense.
You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Oh, not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter.
She's horrible. She's absolutely horrible. I hate her. I really hate her.
You have an early start.
The way she talks about him, it's like, it's not his fault he wasn't born with the Phoenix. Why scorn him like that? I don't know, man. He did say that she comes from a long bloodline of the Phoenix Bearers, so it seems like this is just all her life is. Just being there to produce the next Phoenix.
This is it, then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you. There's going to be another war, isn't there?
She's so sad. She doesn't want him to go. She knows that he's literally...
Since coming
most likely
here,
might not
I've begun
come
to
back.
Take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. But it never really ends, does it?
Not at all. Not at all. No. Even to this day, there's always war. There's always been war.
The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
I can really sense, I can really sense his feelings of worthlessness. You know what I mean? Like, he himself feels worthless, which is why he didn't touch her in that moment. He thought to himself, I'm not worthy for this. I'm not worthy to comfort her. I really vibe with this guy, man. I like him. He's kind of a bit of a tragic character. But, like, his future self looks way too really, really gruff, you know? What happened?
Sorry, Ambrosia.
I'm intrigued.
We won't be hunting today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck!
Alright. I wonder why they sent us on this, like, side mission here. The side mission doesn't seem...
for Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals go with us
and shield the Firebird's flame forevermore!
As Grace departs, open the gates!
Lord Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you. This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Beastmen?
Not today, we won't.
Fighting goblins. Beastmen?
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with us.
You don't know what the hell's gonna happen out there. You really don't. The world map displays all location indicated by glowing pins currently available to Clive via fast travel. Okay. A lot of cutscenes. I just want to play, man. Like, I feel like my hand is just stiffening up. Because we haven't really done much.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Lost in a fog. Time and accessories. Feeling alone, try to keep one or more of the five time and accessories. For example, the Ring of Time and Strays allows wearer to chain complex attack combos only using square. The Ring of Time and Focus slows down time before an incoming attack, allowing for extended evasion. All with, as with all items, time needs to be equipped and unequipped. Nah, those just seem like, cheats, you know? I don't know, they're just like battles.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
Thank you.
with me.
Goblins. So the reports were true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
I feel like it's gonna get harder later. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna save right now because I don't think we have any save files yet. So I think this is a good idea. Okay. Team members, they actually show you who's on your team? I would assume they want it in a game like this, or the party members or whatever. Because these guys are not really like real party members. Just for a little bit, probably like 10 to 15 minutes. I gotta handle something quick and then I'll be back, okay? back. Man, that took a lot longer than I expected. So sorry about that, guys. Honestly, like, I had to quickly go, like, drop somebody off somewhere. And then, I don't know, man. Traffic was just, there was, like, an accident or something. And, I don't know, it took a lot longer than I thought. I thought it was going to take, like, 15, 20 minutes, but not that far. But, I don't know, man. The fact that they put his name beside makes me think that we're gonna have some permanent party members that we'll be able to like play with as well. But just to see. Sorry. It was also raining outside and had a jacket, so I freaking got drenched too. I'm gonna change my shirt, it's a little bit wet. not fun. Vitality or willpower or whatever.
Spells. And what a number! We'll all have our hands full here.
Seem like they're gonna get harder.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. We're trapped!
My lord. I'm working on it.
Are we surrounded? Oh, shit. Someone has a freaking.
He's horn. The leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Well, goblins are so scary, man. Honest to God, they're like.
The care to
men,
thin
like,
the herd?
Really small, man.
As if you have to ask. Down with you!
It'll take more than that, eh? Shift strikes or shift stuff combined. Oh, really? But I can tell, definitely tell how the game is going to go a lot. that one, man. Please help some more.
Come back and fight, you coward!
Oh, man, that means we're gonna have to deal
after
with that
him,
later.
Before he summons the rest!
Oh, God. He has an abilities. Okay. I think I had a new, a new, like, tunic, armlet, or whatever. I don't think I have. Ooh! Oh, wait, never mind. Ring of Time and Focus. Oh, these are accessories. When equipped, Clive automatically uses a potion when it is above a certain point. Potion will be. Ugh, this is just like. This is just like easy shit to make the game easier. I don't like that. Equip compatibility combination can be executed by simply pressing. Oh no, I don't wanna. That just seems like. Like, that's one thing I don't like. Attributes. Abilities. Oh, I definitely have abilities. Magic burst. Press triangle immediately after landing. Melee attack with the magic burst. I only have 150. Well, these are like. Basics. Oh, these are all basic skills. Ooh, I can get a lot of these actually now that I realize. So there's gonna be probably a lot of skill trees. Alright, let's get the quick ones. Charged magic. Bolt. Okay, this is a good one, I think. It's only one. Okay. To master, we gotta hold to get more of those points. Okay, stomp. Want to recover immediately after being recovered. Okay. X and triangle swiftly close and attack distant enemies. Press jump and press while in the air to slice down. Oh, nice. We can get that one out. Probably can get all of these. Full triangle that we've had day of fire. This one and this one. R2, net to pull attention. Oh, I don't want that. Top. Alright. It's probably a lot more skill trees. I can tell there's gonna be like a few more that open up over here. Okay, let me see what some of the other abilities are. Triangle after landing in melee.
He is.
Thank you. guys should not be.
This ends now.
They should not be this relaxed right now.
Guess is as good as mine.
Climatic strike, okay.
before it recovers!
My lord! We made it die.
Ah!
was art. I like that. The hard battle's good. We get any spoils?
My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving.
These monsters are kind of
we don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Okay. I'm surprised he entrusted us with all this before we went to, like, the big battle or whatever. Interesting. Very interesting. Kind of weird, right? He's like looking at this like it's kind of weird that this
damned
thing is
blight.
Here. What's this blight they're talking about? It might. Some linear games make you do that.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming straight down a Morva's gullet!
It's really quite
mortal!
Drink and be merry, boys!
It
would be gratifying to see your student making such a name
they
for himself.
They have respect and they respect his status.
Young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Is the reason he doesn't join them because he's still feeling like he doesn't belong?
Are you unwell?
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through
us. It doesn't sound like there's a single Dominant. It sounds like as though like there's multiple different
Dominants. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a Dominant. To wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Jill, she'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant's shoulders.
Quite wise indeed.
It is your duty to bear that burden.
We don't choose our duty.
What about you?
We can't fight our destiny, we need to embrace
it. I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future rulers safe. No matter what. However hard it gets. I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself.
I don't know,
right?
Man. Something major happened. Something incredibly major happened.
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime.
The facial expression this guy has in the future, 13 years from now, compared to his idealistic expression. Like, he looks so much more gruff. Like, he's seen some shit. Like, he's been through some shit. And that's not always good.
Thank you.
supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys in Super League.
What in the...
Awful traders. They took their uniforms.
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Oh, no! They were just feasting a second ago. They're all gonna be drunk. Not felt well fit to fight. You know, surprisingly, even though the graphics quality is not like extremely high quality in this game, The frame rate is really smooth, man. Everything flows with like everything flows really, really naturally. It doesn't feel very blocky either, which games like these tend to look like.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well.
This isn't their main
I'm
castle,
ready.
This is just like one of those outposts.
Follow places. Me, Your Highness.
We're playing as Joshua now. Flight of the fledgling. Oh, we can actually fight this job.
Hey!
Intriguing. what was I saying? Yeah, I think I'm gonna end this soon. It's kinda late. I guess I'll put in more work on the next one. Yeah, so far so good. I'm probably gonna continue Jedi Fallen Order.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Take him!
do this. They're our allies.
Might just be like a what's it called? Very playable character. I don't know. Something tells me there was a reason why they.
Tyler. Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
On your lost Alan, to Isar Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
That's pretty cool. Reminds me of the freaking Harry Potter owls. Except you control them in that place. And it had a crystal on its head.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
Is this the last time they're gonna see each other?
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
I wonder if Clive still has that earring. It definitely has something to do with them both being the princes. Because Joshua has one too on his right ear. Left ear, sorry.
see it.
Captain!
I swear I picked action focused, right? Not story focused.
Take them.
Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied. That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Because it feels a lot like Kingdom.
Clive, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you,
I didn't expect this last part to be pretty long, so that's good. That's good. We ended off on a boss fight. Two battles.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. So they sent in the dragoons, Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Oh, this is the Empire people.
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads.
Oh, shit, bro. They wanted to kill the king.
Our work is done. We should return to my father.
Oh, no.
My lord, look.
Oh, no.
We issued these sashes but yesterday. In Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Ah, they're good. They're one of the king and Joshua too.
What is that?
Oh, What the hell was that? I guarantee we're not gonna see that shit until midway through the game. Guarantee it. Whack.
Oh, you're all right. Thank goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
These guys, bro. It's these guys. It's definitely these guys.
Father?
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
Yeah, I mean, that guy right there.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Hey!
Did they cut this guy's head off?
That
was a
shit-blowing
right
down!
You must do your duty, too.
Like I said, that guy right there, there was no way he was a regular grunt.
Joshua.
Fuck. Like, he looks evil as shit.
Kill him! Now!
Run, bitches, run! Phoenix.
The Phoenix!
Is that Joshua right now?
Joshua! Murdoch! His Highness! Ah! Joshua! Stop this! He's lost control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No! My lord! Fall back! Clive!
Every time there's like a solid animal, like that's a homie, that's super useful, always gets killed.
Thank you, Clive. You saved my life. Get her on her feet and run. Please. Joshua, are you in pain?
You're his shield. Do your duty.
Save him.
My lord?
Fire! That's impossible!
than that, but can you please subscribe? Oh, yeah, for sure. No problem, dude. No problem. I'll look at it after I'm done the stream, and then I'll definitely do that for you. Don't worry. 100% will. Thanks so much for following, though. I just started the streams on here, so it's still a little bit iffy, but this game is fun. I like it a lot. That last part was a little bit nerve-wracking. Hearing that in the original trailer when this first was revealed.
god, like Clive was like kind of like in like a POV kind of a type of thing where he was like I don't know, like he was like watching everything, even though I think he was the icon, the second icon of fire. I don't know.
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. My condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see.
They have no choice. He has to be the heir. He's the only heir. But you know what's funny?
Your Grace, over here.
He's such a good, nice dude. He's not even gonna condemn his mother, even though she's been such a bitch to him his whole life. Seriously. She's like, I hope there's a place.
The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line.
Okay, hold on. So it was her who did all of this? I don't understand. Part of me thinks Joshua wasn't supposed to die. Like, they were supposed to secure Joshua, not kill him, and kill everybody else. That would have made a lot of sense. But then Joshua ended up turning into Phoenix. All that shit happened. And I don't know. Who was the second icon of fire? I'm still very confused about that. I need to
all
see
in
what
its
happened.
Right place.
I need to see what happens. Oh my god. A bitch through and through.
Take this one.
And through. Oh my god. It's gonna be so satisfying to see.
Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
That's what happened. I had a feeling something about to happen. Yeah, there it is. The title screen. There it is. Ayah. That was good, guys. That was good. I think that's a good point to end it off there today, but I just need to save, please. Because it's been a while. Okay. So that brandishing is the mark of a slave, I think. Yeah, as I thought earlier. This is the file development. Oh, we're repeating this scene again.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier.
Wait, we're not seeing this again, sorry. This is when they both got knocked out.
And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
Dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
Alright, this is a good point to save. A chance encounter. New icon abilities. The icon ability Scarlet, icon Heat Wave, and the Phoenix are now available. Acquisition and upgrade on the abilities tab. Don't forget that once acquired, new abilities must be kept.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
The girl holding its leash.
Best games right now, Jedi Survivor and Final Fantasy 16. Let's get through this more. I'm gonna definitely put more effort into Jedi Survivor for the next few streams, and then I'm gonna get back into this and go hard on it. So we'll see, but I will see you guys around. Take care and have yourselves a great day. Bye bye.